it is easier to create the future than predict it. We have to get that information out there. If we try to gatekeep it, we try to lock it behind all of these paywalls, then the movement will crumble. We have to empower the farmer. We have to give that farmer the ability to take control of their land and have options. You know, it all depends on if we create that future, and that might mean self-improvement. You know, looking inward, saying, what do I know? How can I contribute to this movement?